This song also contains the highest note I've ever recorded me singing, which is a G sharp, a high G sharp. For a baritone, that's pretty tough. Here it is, guys. Here's my high G sharp. Love the strings.